Kawazu. What does that mean? And actually, since the fastest creatures of these dungeon guys has a speed of 15, I don't really need these phoenixes. My angels already outpaced them by a huge margin, actually. These guys can't be blinded, right? So, in any case, oh, what did I just do? Anyway, fuck the phoenixes. Although I actually did help on defeating that Conflux guy. You know what? I'm gonna cast prayer actually. Why slow him down? I didn't check the spells of the previous dungeon, but nothing special it seems. Oh no. What does Homer Simpson have anything to do with this man? How much gold do I actually have? Is it? It's not over 1 billion, right? Okay, far from 1 billion. So, what's the point of that comment? The place being perfect for an ambush. I don't get it. Ah, yeah, right, the right key is here. It will be crucial. That hero is doing something. I don't know what. There's most likely a way around here. Yeah, there was. Right. I think I should replace the phoenixes with either reruns, or maybe it is time for to take manticores from this island. Now there should be over 4,000 of them. Let's just fly this too, just to reduce the enemy's weekly production. Oh, look at this. Bunch of crystal mines. Let's flag that one too. We need the crystal growth as soon as possible. Maybe I should have applied some tactics. See, they're strong. So should I blind them one by one, or should I cast protective spells to my units? I made a choice. I think now it would be better to cast Bless. I don't know. Let's check it. I mean, in the worst case, I can just resurrect my creatures. That's obvious. Yes, thank you for that.